Hey there everybody, Matt here from Matt's Trains and Tractors. Today we're going to be doing heavy duty Norfolk Southern operations on my layout. So what we have for you guys today is my Norfolk Southern Genset number 300 along with a lash up between the SD38 number 3806 and my recently picked up SD70ACe number 1030. I've been wanting to make this video ever since I got that new SD70ACe, and now with three locomotives I feel that it's a perfect time to do that. Let's jump right into today's video. Enjoy the heavy action.
This is the dispatcher. Do you copy?
I copy that. Over.
Start up and get ready to move. Over.
Yes, sir. Start up and stand by. Out.
Dispatcher, train is moving. Over. Roger that. Now they're on
100, cut is made up. Am I clear? Over.
Norfolk Southern 300, the lead is yours. Over.
Roger that. All clear on the bleed. NS 300 out.
NS 300 here. How's the lead look? Are we clear?